And the National Television Award goes to Downton Abbey.
Yeah.
Tell me about this film. What's it called?
A documentary about Middle Earth.
We won't.
You must have had a couple of nights where you maybe drank a little more than was sensible.
Yeah, and vomited in the kitchen, yeah.
And that was part of the fun, wasn't it?
Yeah, absolutely.
If someone gave you the One Ring and told you to hide it, where would you put it? This could be disgusting. Where would you stuff your One Ring?
I'm coming up, so you better get a party started. Shamo.
You look like yourself. You know, in a lot of the dwarves.
What are you
saying? What's it like seeing a face on these big posters?
Brilliant. It is as the world should be. I've always seen myself as a mini Stalin, and it's finally happened.
Incarnated or hang out as a ghost?
A ghost, because I think I'd like to still be me.
Torment people forever.
Yeah, or make them a bit happier.
Okay.
I'm glad that's how you
can
see me. Yeah.
True,
yeah.
I do.
You know what I'd love to see you in?
Hmm.
A top hat.
You know what I'd love to see you in?
What?
A f***ing box.
No, I don't.
You'd make people's lives a f***ing misery.
Continue.
But it's not like you're in a big suit. That's you.
Yeah, all right, fuck off, I'm acting.
So you should say hello to Maria from Detroit as Gollum.
But I think you should also be rolling around throwing around as well.
His words were, after the London screening, you were fucking brilliant. So that'll do me. Yeah.
What's the hardest thing about playing Bilbo Baggins?
Being asked, are you bringing your feet? Being asked, how are your feet? Being asked, how hairy are your feet? That sort of
It's up there. You don't say a lot in it. But then you don't say a lot, really. Like it...
Fuck you, I want a bathroom.
You do a lot of listening.
Acting is listening, lovely.
Yes!
But watch the listening, though.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's good listening. Benedict Cumberbatch is playing Smaug. Who?
Yeah, I know.
Did they ask you, because you were cast first, right?
You better believe it.
Yeah, did they say, like, do you want to get out of his shadow? Do you want to get him, do you want him in the movie?
If
did
you think I'm in that motherfucker's shadow, then you don't know anything about it. Yeah, yeah.
He just seems tall.
he's on a box. Yeah, he'll be in a fucking box. Yeah. By the time.
I always wondered if it was possible to quantify who is the best actor, and now I realise it is, and it's me. I have fun, but I don't go out an awful lot.
What do you do?
I stay in.
I'll have sort of a Bristolian talking to somebody from Yorkshire and
Nobody
comments on it at all.
As if that would happen. People from different regions speaking to each other.
Is that realistic?
Yeah, that's mental.
And about once a month, Jimmy Nesbitt would look at me and say, Martin, you are the Hobbit. To sort of remind me that...
Were you dressed as a giraffe? And he was... you are the Hobbit.
Yeah. Go back and get
changed.
A great actor with a strange haircut.
Again, right?
No, listen.
No, you listen, right? Look at your hair. Look at my hair, yes. Look at
Are there any comparisons between Watson and...
Yes. Yeah. Same actor plays them. He's the same height.
Canterbury. Archbishop of Canterbury. Bishop Mazarewa.
Okay. So that's what I'm going to say.
Okay. Is it, though?
You were a porn double.
Well, I must say this... high-end, legit movie, but with a bit of shag in it. Yes.
Oh.
Yeah. But a mainstream, not a porn film.
Not at all. We have a still store from that, I think. There you are. That's you on the
How
bottom,
could
I should
that
say.
Possibly be considered a porn
yeah.
film.
Yeah.
Pressure to kind of...
Yes, I got a one-pack. Richard was very... Richard was strict with me about that. I came in with an eight-pack, and he said, it's got to go.
But Martin's the master.
Martin, why don't you show us your one? I have an idea. What if you were both in a sitcom together, just to sign at each other? You start,
okay,
Matt. Go on.
Good. Well, that's a good question. You are finding your... Well done.
Thank you.
Funny
relate to that.
Okay,
know.
I want to take another. That was good.
Yeah, it was good.
You got a big R there,
yeah,
didn't
yeah,
you?
Yeah. Don't you think I don't know what I'm doing? One time, a bit of my talky sweat landed in her mouth. Can you imagine a sort of milky substance landing? Flying into a woman's mouth.
Milky,
I can't.
Milky foot substance.
I can't. Yeah. My publicist is having a coronary. Movie, yeah.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, I just stayed in at a big... He likes to remind me that it did take 13 takes. I would like to remind him that just kind of maybe walking down a corridor for him took about 40. You know what I mean? And as for tips for up-and-coming... I've never, in all honesty, really asked for any, and I've never given any. I wouldn't know what to say other than, just follow your dreams. I'd say, yeah.
Actually, we have some of the technology to demonstrate. Mm. So, Dawn, and now we put Dawn onto the sofa.
Wow!
Dawn, yes. what are you holding there?
I'm holding my book. This is the book.
Which I'm really you've basically recreated what it took us years and millions of pounds to do. Thanks.
Yeah.
You know, so I don't tend to. I'm not out and about and chucking out time because that's not good time.
What's
me at
the
all.
Typical drunken stupid comment you get?
What with your round pudgy face and everything? Which is nice, it's nice, it's very attractive in a non-threatening way, and that's why you get the pass, but what I like...
So, no, it didn't... That didn't really feel scary, no.
Well, that's good, because it didn't show that you look scared, so good. There you are.
Good. Until unless I was supposed to look scared, right?
Yeah, that's when you did a great
now,
job.
Now, that was scary. You're literally just standing there waiting for them to either cuss you off or give you a compliment or something, you know. So, and as soon as they say, good. Fire. Or so, you know, then you say, thank you very much, and try and walk away. But it's very often just, look.
Yeah.
You look a bit like someone, and it confuses me sometimes.
OK, who do I look like?
Bob the Builder. Look, is he? Look! Look at it, look at it!
Look! Do you want to touch helmets?
Let's just have a look at some of Marty Freeman's faces in that last round.
Yeah, some of the dwarves took about 3 hours because they have a big head prosthetic. Like, yeah. You know, they have a massive helmet. Right. So I would say for teaching us a fact, I'm going to give you a point. That's the way it works.
So what I got to do to get a point, man? I ain't seen no points next to my name here.
And I think we all know what that's about.
Have you ever worn pyjamas into work under your regular trousers and not told anyone?
This is now acting. Watch this. Okay. This has been 60 Seconds with me, Martin Freeman, only on Cinemax. I should be doing that.
Bashing the bishop.
I wonder how long my career will last. What a shame it's over just as it's beginning.
That's rather nice. This one, he has kissed him.
That's fine.
That's a bit Japanesey.
Yeah, that's fine.
This one...
Where's this going? Come on.
This one...
It goes as far as you like.
I might show just... That's yes. Wrong. That's wrong.
Martin Freeman.
And just for proof?
Click pie.
For you. I would do it for you. I wouldn't do it for anyone else.
Go on,
do you honestly want me to?
I do.
I'll do it for you, but only if it's in front of millions of people.
Come on, please.
Be bad.
Okay, got him.
You know, I could have turned up at a convention thinking, yeah, they're going to love me, and been stabbed to death, you know what I mean?
I really, really, really did expect it. No, I didn't. No, I didn't. I ruined everything now.
Because I haven't really got cheap
look,
bones, and
look,
it has.
Look, it doesn't... I...
Luckily, this is voodoo, you know?
Yeah, because that would have really hurt. Yeah. But look, have a look, it doesn't really look like him, I don't think. Obviously, it's a lot smaller, but...
I was in Casualty years ago, in an episode, and it was...
Oh, yes,
it's
I
not,
know you were, Mark.
It's not easy.
It's not easy to be good in it. It's like you're auditioning on camera sort of thing, and you try and do all your acting in every scene. And it is a sort of... It's like a spider's web trap to come and lure you in to do your worst acting of your life.
Look, Ricky, just settle down.
I want to talk to my mate, that's all right.
This needs to come out of here, so I'm going to call the surgeons.
Surgeons!
I thought I'd be walking up Bethnal Green High Street next day with everyone going, Tim. Funnily enough, they weren't.
I've got one before, right? Oh, Jesus, stop putting me on my head!
You're the nicest person in interviews.
I know,
ever.
I know, and you've managed to
and
piss
I've managed
him off.
To upset him.
That's like pissing off Gandhi.
Have you had more female attention since playing Dr. Watson?
I'm aware that there is that going on, yeah. I'm aware that there's some of that.
Yeah.
Weird, because I spent most of the year in New Zealand, so it's not been firsthand, but you know, I've got a computer.
That sounds really dodgy.
I know. It is.
Oh, okay.
With Jamie Oliver walking along like that, he knows he's in a fucking panto. Do you know what I mean? He doesn't really think, this is serious.
Who's also trying to get kids to change their eating habits. How do you think he did it? Martin.
Torture.
No, I don't think the Japanese are quite that mean.
Tell that to my uncle.
I mean, we were going to be coming back next year anyway for pickups, for pickup shots.
Yeah.
In filming, this pick, yeah.
You know these people are human beings. So.
Can people see you again doing on TV, or what's the next big project do you think that we can look forward to seeing?
Oh, I shan't be working again.
Ever. Is this it?
To be honest, this tonight is my swan song.
Sayonara.
Yeah.
Four. We did Wellington.
Yeah, he knows what four is, well, he'd have to put the numbers up.
We did Wellington.
The same money?
No.
How much money did you get paid for doing it?
About,
You have to tell me, I'm just...
Oh,
silly.
Don't I?
You nearly had me then.
I know.